আসসালামু আলাইকুম রাহমাতুল্লাহ। কি ইউ ডোন্ট নো অ্যাবাউট এক্সেল? হু ওয়ান্ট টু নো অ্যাবাউট এক্সেল? জাস্ট ফার্স্ট ক্লিক রাইট বাটন, দেন ইউ ফলো নিউ অ্যান্ড দেন ক্লিক মাইক্রোসফট এক্সেল ওয়ার্কশিট, দেন ডাবল ক্লিক। ইফ ইউ ওয়ান্ট টু গিভ এ নেম, if I give a name B A and then enter, after double click the Excel sheet will be opened. If you want to submission anything, firstly we need to enter first write one, after then write two, we can write another thing just as 15, 56, and another row if we write 40, 86, 7, 3. What is the summation between 1 and 40? We know that between 1 and 40 our summation are 41. Just follow. Firstly we enter equal sign, after then click 1 and then enter plus and enter 40. After then enter, you follow 41. When we click 41, we follow a plus sign. Just follow easily. 2 and 86 are 88, 15 and 7 are 22, 56 and 3 are 59. Dear viewers, if you are a beginner or primary level, you can easily dear viewers, just follow. If we want to subtract 40, 1 to 40, just follow here. Firstly we enter equal sign, then 41, click 41, after then enter minus sign and then enter 40. After then you enter, just follow. 41 minus 40 equal 1. After clicking this, you follow a plus sign. After then, when you click it, 88 and 86 minus 2, 22 minus 7 equal 15, 59 minus 3 equal 56. That is the easy way. Dear viewers, if you want to multiply 40 and 41, firstly we need to enter equal sign, then click 40, after then you enter this sign, after then click 41, after then you enter. 40 and 41 are multiplied by 1640. After clicking this sign, you hear 86 and 88 multiplied by 7568. 7 into 22 equal 154. 59 multiplied by 3 equal 177. If you want to divide the number, firstly we need to enter equal sign, after then click the number, after then enter this sign and click it, after then press enter. 41 and equal 40. We follow this sign. After enter this, just follow. That is a huge way. Dear viewers, we can easily know addition, subtraction, multiple and division. Dear viewers, Excel sheet, if you need to a calculator,